Hi, Niki Duffy here, choosingfortoday.com. And I've been doing some clearing out, and I found this a note from my daughter when I started my very first hypnotherapy business. I don't know if you can see that, but I'd just done my training, my hypnotherapy training, and I was so nervous. I'd set up my business and I got my very first paying client. And I'd been practicing at home and staying up late and getting up early and really working the business and doing everything, the enormous amount of things that it took to set up in a new business in a new way and get paying clients. And my daughter, well, the whole family had suffered through it, and they'd seen the tears, they'd seen the late nights, and they'd seen the enormous amount of anguish and hard work and also like enthusiasm that I'd put into it. And my daughter, who was 14 at the time, December 2002, she made this little card for me. And I just found it. I was clearing out my bedside table drawer, and I found this in there. And I'll just read you a little bit of it. To my beautiful mum, this note is for you to look at whenever you feel nervous. You are the best. You will do great, brilliant, fantastic. And it's in capitals. I don't know if you can see that. God bless her. I believe in you, Mum, not just because you're my mum, but because as a person, you know you can do it. Just emphasize those. You can do anything. What an amazing girl. You don't have to worry ever. And I wish you luck and send you love to wherever you may go. Although I am so confident in you, I know you won't need any luck because you are the best. So go for it. Well done. We are all very proud of you. I know you can do it and you will do it. Good luck. You are the best. And then, of course, lots of love and kisses. And I just finding this just reminded me of those early days of learning something new and doing something for the first time in a new way. And it reminded me of all the, you know, the struggle and the anguish and the huge learning curve as well. And a lot of my clients feel that as well. So I've got my own therapeutic business, and part of that is helping other therapists, other hypnotherapists, EFT coaches, you know, access bars, access consciousness, whatever your therapy is, it doesn't really matter. Helping you get online, get your business online for the first time in a way that works for you. So a lot of people, particularly within the therapy world, you know, we're more interested in helping clients and, you know, doing the face-to-face stuff and the stuff that really changes people's lives and changes the world. And yet when it comes to the technological stuff and the technology and all the like putting websites together or getting the autoresponders emails and, you know, all the stuff that's required, the SEO and the keywords and not so much fun generally for us. And so one of the things that I did is I love that kind of thing. And so other therapists saw that I was doing it well. I was seeing my clients face to face and putting on my in-person workshops and classes. And I was also seeing clients online over Zoom and having online programs. For my clients as well. And other therapists saw that and they were like, how do you do that? I've had the anguish, I've had the anguish, I've had the stress. I've been tearing my hair out, crying at night, you know, all those things, trying to learn stuff that's just like too much of a learning curve. And they're more interested in actually helping people, seeing the clients. So one of the things that I started doing was helping therapists, holistic therapists, get their business online and to be able to see their clients online so that no matter what was going on in the outside world, whether there's this crazy lockdown that we're having at the moment or whatever it is, if it's more convenient for their clients to see them online, that they have that as a possibility. So if that's something that could be of interest to you, then just drop me a message and we can have a little strategy chat about it. And don't worry, you've got this, you can do it. And no matter what it is that you are struggling with right now, whether it's something in your personal life or in your business, you've got this. I believe in you. Niki Duffy, choosingfortoday.com.